trying to get back. Sorry. Yeah, no, it's good.
One.
The novice show thing.
Brilliant, well done.
Very often you get to these obstacles and you walk them over and over.
Yeah, that's one of the, you know, one of the decisions that they made. He's obviously got a very powerful pair of horses that he thought would be quicker to just go straight up the hill rather than turn left and go along the water. Out of it, as in just sort of slither through. Look at the back stepper, they're hanging right over the inside back wheel, and there was absolutely no slide at the bell or no fishtailing as they came out of the obstacle.
Leader on the left as we're looking at him, so
relaxed. So chilled.
Floppy lip.
And it's above ground.
Can't stand it.
Mm-hmm.
Do they ever go out to bed?
I like the open mouth bit.
Yeah.
Oh, really?